Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless WAN module, wireless LAN module, solid-state drive, hard disk drive assembly, and bottom frame. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the NFC antenna ZIF connector and disconnect the NFC antenna ribbon cable from the NFC board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the NFC board ZIF connector and disconnect the NFC board ribbon cable from the NFC board. Carefully remove the NFC board from the alignment pin and adhesive that secure it to the top cover. Remove the NFC board. Reverse this procedure to install the NFC board.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe for more videos and weekly updates.